This week, we're talking to Mr. Ewing's fifth grade class. What is an assembly?
Assembly is like when the principal wants to introduce a new person or he wants to tell you about an upcoming event in school.
Okay. Could be like science people who want to experiment or like, yeah.
What does paying attention at assembly look like?
It's when we're sitting up straight and we're facing the speaker, so we can actually like hear what they're saying instead of being bothered by other conversations.
Sitting straight, your eyes are on the guest person or on the principal, and you have your ears wide open.
You should face the speaker and don't talk to your neighbor.
Why is this important?
It's important to pay attention because you might miss something that's really important that you really need to know so you can prepare for it or something. Or you can, like, learn something new.
Because if there's any visitors coming to assembly, they might think, like, school's not literally bad, but they think we're not going to cooperate that much.
Because if you talk to your neighbor, you might miss out on something important.
Here's some things to talk about. How do you think your class can pay better attention at assemblies? And how should you enter and leave an assembly?